yo, what's up? Yo, man, give me some of that old gangster ass shit, you know what I'm saying? Some shit I can just kick back, smoke a fat ass joint too, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. What I'm talking about? I like that old gangster shit. Cause you know it's a lot of niggas out there woofing all that bullshit, talking about they got this and got that. Talking loud, the motherfucker, but ain't saying shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, nigga, I see your lips quivering, but you ain't saying a motherfucking thing. But my niggas, I got my niggas in the motherfucking house, and they gonna tell you what's really going on. Got my motherfucking nigga RBX definitely in this motherfucker. I got my nigga Daz in this motherfucker, ready to kick some real shit, you know what I'm saying? And that little shit you hear in the background, that's my homegirl Rage. So RBX, kick this shit.
7 execution style murders. I have no remorse, cause I'm the fucking murderer. Haven't you ever heard of a killer? I drop bombs like Hiroshima. So now I walk around strapped. One time bust they caps and watch niggas collapse. Now adapt to this, but you need no adapter. This is just the first chapter in a book from a crook. You get caught slipping, your ass got to die, nigga. Tell me what the fuck you figure. Trigger, happy RBX to cap ya. Pump, pump. And I can't wait to bust around. Pump, pump. My hollow points match the clown. Cause what I said split his head. And now they got me running from the feds. But I refuse to go alive. It's kill or be killed. That's how them niggas survive. I'm high powered.
Yeah. It's damn that mass murdering motherfucker. So what, you feel like you wanna get caught up? Fool, you better recognize. Death Row came to chest time. So if you cross the rope, remember the first name is Death. No love for the other side.